Go Bruins!
I'd like to thank my mom, my dad, and my sister, Mom Carol, for believing in me. I am a proud child of immigrants, Asian American, and woman in STEM. I'd also like to thank my boyfriend, Bill, and Animal Crossing for getting us through this tumultuous time.
I'd like to give a quick shout out to my moms, my dad, my friends and family who really kept me going, made everything possible. I'm really gonna miss all the times that I've had here. Really gonna miss my friends, but we're all on to bigger and better things.
Big thank yous to my parents and my family for supporting me along this journey. Huge hugs to my college friends for making my time at UCLA more than academic. Shout out to the Spigorny Lab for turning me into a chemist. And big thank you to my department undergrad office for answering all of my many questions.
My friends and my family members who have supported me along the way through this 2 years as a journey as a transfer student.
I'd like to thank my family and my friends, especially my parents, for supporting me throughout the journey. I'd like to give a shout out to my brothers at Alpha Epsilon Omega. One of my favorite memories was being in LA for Professor Awad's class. It was really an honor and I enjoyed being a Biochem LA.
I would like to thank my professors, especially the ones that I've had during my senior year, and also my dad for inspiring a love of learning.
My family, they have sacrificed things for me to be able to be in this position. Overall, they have encouraged me and supported me throughout this whole journey. I would like to give a shout out to my friends, my professors, my SMC community, my transfer community for making these years one of the most memorable ones.
Being a first-gen immigrant and a transfer, this diploma means a lot. Now, at least I can pay something back to my family who support me to get here. Thank you all people who helped me, especially Dr. Stephen Clark.
I'd like to thank my friends and my family because without them, I never would have made it this far. I'd also like to thank everyone in my club, SMACS, for giving me a sense of community in the department.
I want to thank my professors, my friends, and my sister for always believing in me. But especially, I want to thank my biggest supporters, my mom and my dad. I wouldn't be here without them. We, biochemistry majors, struggled a lot, especially with Chem 154 and Chem 110A, our biggest nightmares. But we all did it, and will continue to succeed.
I would like to give a really big thank you to my incredible faculty mentors, Drs. William Gelbart and Charles Nobler, for being so incredibly supportive of me over the past 4 years, and really making it possible for me to accomplish way more than I thought I would ever be able to. I'd also like to thank the department for letting me grow so much academically, personally, and professionally, and for letting me do such cool research as an undergrad, including the coronavirus stuff that I'm working on right now. Thank you also to my lab as a whole, all the faculty and students in the department who have supported me, and my family for everything.
I just want to thank my family and my friends for supporting me all my way through UCLA. And I also want to thank all my professors in the chemistry and biochemistry department. You guys have been influential. I remember taking 171 with Professor Kaner. He totally influenced me to do research, and right now I'm trying to pursue a PhD.
Special thanks to my PI, Professor Tober, and my mentor, Edgar, for helping me conducting research. Lastly, I want to thank my parents and friends here.
I'd like to thank my family, first and foremost, for their unconditional love and support, porque sin ustedes esto no hubiera sido posible. To my friends, including my fellow brothers of Alpha Chi Sigma, thank you for being my West Coast family. And to my PIs, Professors Alex Bacoini and Ken Hauk, and all of my lab mates, thank you for your mentorship over the past 3 years and for making me into the chemist that I am today.
I would like to thank my parents, my little sister, Michelle, my best friends, Allison and Amy, and my boyfriend, Michael, for all the help along the way.
I'd like to thank all my professors, friends and family for supporting me throughout the rigors of UCLA, especially Professor Jacob Sanders for writing numerous letters of recommendation for me and being a great mentor and teacher in organic chemistry freshman year, and Tim in the undergraduate office as well for advising me throughout my 4 years here.
I thank Dr. Russell and everyone at CalTeach, that means you, Janice, Marlena, for helping me with a general chemistry major and getting me interested in teaching. I'd also like to thank Mom, Dad, Jasmine, all my boys in Oceanside, my roommates Allie, Elias, Cole for helping me with the journey through college.
And I'd really like to thank my parents and my brother for always supporting me these past 4 years, and to my friends that I found here at UCLA that have truly made it my second home.
I'm grateful for the faculty for instilling
my interest in the field of chemistry, as well as Professor Jarl Wong, who allowed me to perform research under him during my time at UCLA, as well as to my family, who has supported me along the way, and lastly, to all the friends who have been invaluable support, whether I've met you through classes or through the Beta Gamma chapter of Alpha Chi Sigma in the chemistry department here.
I want to thank my family and all of my friends here at UCLA who became my family, and congratulations to the class of 2020.
I would like to thank all the professors who are putting in a lot of effort to make remote learning meaningful, and we promise you're not talking to a blank wall. I would like to give a shout out to Professor Stephen Clark and Ken Howe for being awesome mentors. To my family and friends who had to put up with me for the past 4 years, you're the best.
I really loved everything about my time at UCLA, like the research opportunities, the beautiful campus, my amazing professors, and my wonderful friends.
I just want to say a big thank you to all my biochem professors, most especially Dr. Rodriguez, Dr. Riley, and Dr. Silkworth for their support during our classes. And I also just want to say a big shout out to my family, because I couldn't have made it through without them.
First and foremost, my family, I want to give a huge shout out to for their undying support. I never would have been able to make it this far. Secondly, my friends at Alpha Chi Sigma, who have basically been a second family to me here. And finally, to my professors who have inspired me to become a better scientist and a better person in every way possible.
I would like to thank my family most of all for all of their love and support. They have no idea why I enjoy spending hours in lab, but they just want me to be happy and believe in myself. And it has not been easy for me to believe in myself all the time, but I've had some amazing professors and graduate student mentors who have helped me a lot along the way. They took the time to not only share research advice, but also life advice, and so I'm very grateful for them.
I'd like to thank my friends Zane, Jackie, and Gatas for all helping me get through the major. And of course, my favorite professor of all time, Aaron Yaffe, for just being such an incredible teacher.
I just want to give a quick shout out to all my friends I made the past 4 years. You guys have really made this place feel like home, so thank you so much for that. I wanted to give a huge shout out to my entire family for being so supportive of me, but especially my parents for always being there for me throughout my entire life, and I definitely wouldn't be here today if it weren't for them.
To Mom and Dad, I love you guys, and I could not have done this without your love and support. To all my friends, good luck in your future endeavors and wherever life takes you. I'm going to miss you guys. To Dr. Sork, thank you for being an amazing mentor to me. And to the members of Sork Lab, I'm going to miss you guys. UCLA, you've been good to me, and I'm proud to be called myself a Bruin.
I would like to take this time to thank my dad, my sister to some extent, and my mom, who sacrificed everything to get me to where I am today.
First, I'd love to thank my family for supporting me and encouraging me to apply to UCLA in the first place. I am literally graduating here today because of you. I'd love to thank my friends for making the most enjoyable major at UCLA more enjoyable. And lastly, I would love to thank my longtime companion who stayed late nights with me.
I would like to thank my parents and my sister for helping me and supporting me all these past 4 years to get to this point. Without them, I would not be here graduating from this university today.
I want to say a special thank you to my family for supporting me. Special thanks to the faculty at UCLA and all of my friends there for also supporting me throughout the whole way. Obviously, we are living in some uncertain times, but graduating is such a huge accomplishment. We should all be so proud. And I know we're all going to do some great things in the future.
I want to take this time to thank my family and friends for all their love and support through all this time. Also want to thank my peers and mentors in the Army ROTC program, and my peer counselors for all their motivation, inspiration, and guidance. Also want to thank the faculty and staff for all their instruction and hard work. Especially want to thank Tim for meeting with me every quarter. And lastly, thank you to everyone that made this a wonderful and enjoyable experience.
While I didn't expect my 4 years at UCLA to end like this, I'm really thankful for everyone that supported me along the way. My family, my friends, and all of the instructors and faculty that I've encountered all throughout my career at UCLA.
I'd like to give a huge thank you to my family for always being there to support me, Jackie for being generally amazing, Zach, Ege, Catherine, Camille for being great friends, and to Professor Ken Hauck and Dr. Jacob Sanders for guiding me throughout my academic career. And lastly, I'd like to give a huge shout out to Smacks. Y'all are the realest.
I wanted to give a shout out to all my friends and family who've supported me during these 4 years at UCLA.
I can't thank my family and my friends enough for believing in me in times when I couldn't.
and my graduate student mentor for showing me how to be a badass woman in science along the way.
I'm just so grateful for all of the great chemists and all the great people that I've met during my time at UCLA. But more than anything, I'd like to thank my parents for all of their support that made this graduation possible for me.
Thank you to my parents, my brother, and the rest of my family for all their love and support. Thank you to my friends and to Hooligan for making my time at UCLA such a joy. Thank you to Professor Sarah Tolbert for 3 great years. Thank you to Sophia, Natalie, Yan, Michal, and everyone in the Tolbert group for all their mentorship, both in science and otherwise.
I would first like to thank my parents, Zhijing Liu and Yan Changou, for being so supportive the entire time. And I'm really glad that my mom finally realized that my major biochemistry is related to biology. Thank you all my dear friends for all the good times that we had. And I also would like to thank my dear fantastic PI, Dr. Kim Chanfro, and the entire wonderful Chanfro lab.
I'd first like to say thank you to my older sister, my mom, and my dad for being such constant sources of support and love to me throughout all of these years. I'm also indebted to many, many other people, my friends, my professors, and my mentors for helping make UCLA the best 4 years of my life.
I would like to thank Dr. Emil Reisler and Dr. Sanchita Das. I would like to thank Dr. Emil Reisler for letting me to work in his lab, and I would like to thank Sanchita for mentoring my job during the lab. I would like to thank my family to support my study at UCLA, and I would like to thank my friends here.
I'd like to thank my mom and my dad for providing me moral support whenever I needed it most, and my grandparents for always just giving me unconditional love. I definitely couldn't have done this without you guys. I also want to thank all my peers in the chemistry department, everyone in my sorority, and everyone on the UCLA climbing team. You guys are just the funniest and the most wonderful and the most passionate group of people I've ever known. I also want to thank my mentors, professors Sletten, Eisenberg, and Watson, and Ted Z and Rachel Day. And go Bruins!
Go Bruins!
Go Bruins! Go Bruins.